Hello and welcome to the Medico's update. Latest medical news from around the world. It is presented by Medico's. Study reveals how fat diets can cause intestinal and the colon cancer. As foods are broken down and make their way through the gut, they interact with the intestinal stem cells that lie along the inside surface of the gut. These intestinal stem cells reside in crypts. Intestinal stem cells are thought to be the gateway that coordinate intestinal tumor formation. When they adapt to the high-fat diet and elevate cancer risks, within the intestinal stem cells are high-fat sensor molecules that sense and react to the high-fat diet's label in the cells. Having trouble falling asleep associated with a cognitive impairment 14 years later, so screening for insomnia symptoms may help with the tracking and identifying people with the trouble falling asleep in mid to late life who might be at the risk for developing the cognitive impairment later in the life. Immune responses after COVID-19 vaccination in the kidney transplant and the dialysis patient. The vaccine seems efficient in the individual undergoing dialysis, indicating that vaccination should be highly recommended in these patients. By contrast, the low antibody response observed in the kidney transplant recipient is worrying. However, antibodies are not the full spectrum of the protection induced by the vaccine. T-cell immunity is probably also very important. Creating a needle-free COVID-19 vaccine. Vaccines are mostly synonymous with needles, an efficient and effective way to provide immunity to the myriad infection. As COVID-19 vaccination efforts roll out across the US and the world, some experts believe that a vaccine administered through the nose could be just as effective and easier to administer. The cells of the mucous membrane create a special type of the antibody that experts say can provide both the mucosal and the systemic immunity when triggered by a vaccine that is spread into the nasal cavity. Artificial intelligence predicts brain age from the EEG signals recorded during sleep studies. A study shows that a deep neural network model can accurately predict the brain age of the healthy patient based on the electroencephalogram data recorded during an overnight sleep study. And EEG predicted brain age indicates display unique characteristics with the population with the different diseases. Here are the references, you can go on. So that's all from us in this today's update. So thank you, stay safe, stay positive.